needed to be seen. She must know what Mahabalasura is capable of.
I am sorry, Raji.
Her quest is no longer just for her brother, but for all who suffer this evil.
The entire village of the mystics was under threat. This conqueror would stop at nothing. Would destroy centuries of history and learning. The mystic chieftain was forced to give up the scroll he had kept secret for so long.
The mystics will not survive Mahabalasura's attack for long. She must be swift.
Face the Naga. He is a demigod.
So much death. So much destruction. So many slain.
The Shank. Maybe it can calm this guardian.
Thank you.
save you.
The chieftain's life was in peril. And Raji stepped forward and finally faced her foe. She struck the invader, but his answering blow wounded her and threw her to the ground. Her foe was shocked. Raji had hurt him. That should have been impossible. Golu saw his chance and he ran to his sister as their enemy disappeared. Raji was near death. But here she was among the mystics, most knowledgeable practitioners of magic. If they could not save her, then no one could. Finally, she was with Golu. But this could not last.